Well, my mother actually, she lived many years in Osaka, you know, and so we actually had a house in Osaka, which is long, long time ago, but that means also it's kind of part of our home. I mean, I never lived there, it was my mom and she was a child. So for me, it's actually very special to play there, especially where my mom went to school to be there, and she has also so many friends there. So I look very much forward to play there. 今度 NDR とトーマス・サニャポンと一緒にコンサートにみんな来てください。楽しみにしてます。